Hey guys, Jason Ward. Welcome to my channel and my studio. You're invited to join me on a photography journey. Now, why join me? I haven't written any books. I really just started shooting landscape photography in April of 2019. And I certainly don't have one of those slick British or Scottish accents like Nigel Danson or Gavin Hardcastle. You can learn a lot from those guys, by the way. I highly recommend you check out their channels, as well as Adam Gibbs, Nick Page.
And check out Hudson Henry. He's a great educator.
Follow those guys, you'll learn a ton. So why join me? Well, I have been a commercial photographer and educator for over 15 years. And in that time, it has been go, go, go. Every few days, I've got a camera in my hand shooting either photography or videos for my commercial clients. I've run an ad agency since 2004. And in that time, I've pretty much produced all the imagery for my client base myself. But that's why I'm so drawn to landscape photography, because this is a pastime and a passion and a career that I can invite my family, my children up into this adventure so they can go with me. I can say, come on guys, you know, let's go to the Grand Canyon. Let's go somewhere cool. Dad's gotta work. Dad's gotta make some pictures and make a living. So join me, come on. And I'm asking you to join me as well. So some of the things that I want to do is invite you to come with me and explore how I shoot landscape photography, but with that commercial eye and background. And I'll take you through how I shoot these photos, why I shoot them certain ways, how I set up. We'll talk about tips and techniques on exposure and focusing and light composition. We'll go through some gear. Full disclosure, I'm a Nikon person. They're not paying me to say that, but I've just shot Nikon all my career for stills. Nothing against Fuji or Canon or Sony for that matter, but any one of those brands are great, but I will talk more Nikon because I'm just more familiar with Nikon. But whether you're one of my past students, a follower, a friend, someone I've met on social media, whether you're another professional, you know, this is iron sharpens iron, guys. I mean, this is where we get better together. And even pros, you can see some of the locations I've gone to, and you're welcome to, you know, come with me sometime on those. I want to do some workshops in the future. We'll talk about gear. We'll talk about things I learned along the way. We'll even talk about my mistakes. I'm human. I'm really getting into landscape photography, and I'm going to make some mistakes, and I absolutely intend to learn from those, and I invite you to learn on my behalf. We'll also talk about the lifestyle of being a landscape photographer. It takes a lot of physicality to do landscape photography my way. I've already been in some compromising situations. And, you know, you have to kind of be in shape to do this. So I am very passionate about living a healthy lifestyle and eating. I've been on keto for a while. I'm kind of a MacGyver, jack of all trades. So I'm always in the kitchen making recipes. And I have come up with some really fantastic snacks that I've learned how to make that pack perfectly into my photography bag. I'll share some of that stuff with you if you're interested. You guys are going to be my litmus test, my thermometer, and tell me what you want more of, and we'll do more of that. But lastly but not least, I want to use this as a ministry. Earlier this year, I was kind of in a funk, and Kelsey and I went out to the Wichita Mountains Wildlife Reserve, and God really spoke to me on that trip. And I was just going up there to just spend some time with God, see a sunrise, and just reset my heart, because I felt detached. I felt just beaten down by work life and everything, and God really showed up, and He gave me the most wonderful sunrise that I have ever seen. And I was sitting there, and I just happened to have my brand new Nikon Z7, and I didn't even have time to worry about the settings, but I just started shooting, and this is the image that He gave me that morning, and what He was speaking to me through this image. was that, Jason, you spent the last 15 years trying to manufacture beauty, you know, trying to sell something, trying to do something superficial and make something from nothing. And here, I've already done all of the art direction. I've already done all the blocking. I've already done all the grip, the gaff, the lighting. It's all done. Isn't it wonderful? And so I am shooting these as a way to kind of give something back to God and to inspire other people. Part of my midlife crisis, you know, when I turned 40, was that I have just produced pitifully little art. I was an art major in undergrad. And in the last 15 years, what I've created was really just a hard drive full of commercial work, ads. When I am dead and gone, my kids are going to throw that in the landfill. Why would they want a bunch of ads? But something like landscape photography that celebrates God and His creation is something that everyone can appreciate. And my kids certainly, I hope, will be proud of what I produce over these next few years. And the first few videos that I'm releasing are going to be pretty much recaps of some of the last photos that I've taken, but I'm going to get more into that vlogging style where I'm actually speaking into the camera with a gimbal and a selfie stick or something, and taking you behind the scenes with me and working through the problems and the challenges of shooting landscape photography. And it's just going to be cool. So I would appreciate it if you would just click subscribe and click that little bell so that you know every single time that I post a new video. And I hope to get better at this. You know, I'm usually behind the camera, not in front of the camera, so bear with me. I hope to get better. And I hope to give you some really great content coming very, very soon. And just lastly, thank you so much for your support. I've had an overwhelming response on social media, just posting a few of my landscape photos, and I just can't thank my supporters enough, because that's what gives me the heart and the wind in my sails to keep going and doing this. And when I was on that mountain, a verse that really struck me is, "Delight yourself in the Lord, and He will give you the desires of your heart." That's Psalm 37:4, and it's just a dear, dear verse to my heart. But what I didn't even know that landscape photography was a desire that I had in my heart until God actually revealed that to me. And when did He do that? When I was on that mountain and I was seeking Him. I was just trying to go and be with Him, and that's what He gave me. And I just can tell you that I have life and I have passion again for art. And I am so excited. Please join me, click subscribe, and go with me on this journey. And one thing I will share lastly with you is that I hope that we can all seek God's creation with childlike wonder and just get out there with our cameras, whether you're just trying to take better pictures of your kids and document your life better. Maybe you're just retiring and you finally have the capacity to travel and you just want to document your travel better. Whatever you're bringing to the table, that's what this channel's for. And I hope that you will join me. So thank you so much, and I hope to see you next time.